Cześć, witam Was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Let's Play The Black Mirror, w rozdziale już czwartym. Już właśnie z posiadłości. Ostatnio właśnie wróciliśmy z naszych rozbojów w Walii. W Walii, Jezus. Mamy nasz drugi klucz. Po prostu dowiedzieliśmy się o kolejnym morderstwie, zdaje się, i o tym, że Robert nasz zaginął w tym wszystkim, pojechał do Ashbury i nie wrócił. No i co, może jeszcze porozmawiamy z Batesem i z Wiktorią, jeśli będą chcieli, a potem będziemy rozglądać się dalej po okolicy.
I am afraid I have no news for you, sir.
Okej.
I don't want to upset Victoria with yet another conversation. I'll talk to her later.
No, skoro to nie, to nie. Okej. Zastanawiam się, czy kogoś mieliśmy tutaj, z kim mogliśmy pogadać. Chyba nie, bo... Roberta nie mam. Chyba tylko Robert tu był. I potem Herman, ale Herman już wrócił do siebie. Możemy z Morrisem pogadać. W sumie. A potem wybrać się do miasteczka. Jeśli oczywiście zastaniemy Morrisa. O, jest. Skubaniec.
Morris, do you have a moment?
Sure.
Vic.
Morris, what do you know about that dead boy they found in the woods?
Me? I don't know anything about him. But I'll tell you this. Some pretty weird things have been happening around here.
No, jakby nie patrzeć.
Some damn strange things indeed.
I will go then.
All right, sir.
Przy okazji gra nam podpowiedziała, kim jest ten chłopiec, ale myślę, że można było się tego domyślić już wcześniej. Vic był jedynym chłopcem, którego żeśmy poznali. Czy mógłby to być zupełnie obcy, ale mimo wszystko zawsze sprawdzamy wokół tych ludzi, których poznajemy. Mi się wydaje. Więc... Tak, to był Vic. U mnie nieprzyjemna sprawa. Zwłaszcza jak dzieci giną. W szkole mi już nic. Dobra, to zajrzyjmy na naszą mapę. No to, to. A, do Hermana nie możemy się wybrać, wow. Warm Hill. Old Mine, to stąd żeśmy wyszli. Dobra, to zajrzyjmy do Willow Creek. Widzę, że sami chyba porozmawiają.
Master Gordon! Have you heard what happened?
Yes, I have.
Poor boy. And I was so mean to him. I hope someone kills that beast of a wolf real soon. I'll hang its stuffed coat above the door. You can count on that.
How do you know it was a wolf?
Well, what else could it be? It was a wolf, that's for sure.
Maybe.
No, czyli uważałem, że to było zwierzę, ale jeszcze zobaczymy.
There's no reason to talk.
Okej, ale jest tu grabarz.
I need to talk to you.
Go ahead, but make it quick.
Jak zwykle szybko. O Viku oczywiście.
Have you heard what happened?
Yeah, it's terrible. You know, I don't get distressed easily, but this boy, I feel sorry for him. They found him torn to pieces. Those damn beastly wolves. I'd like to see traps set all over the place and shoot whatever the traps don't take care of.
Where did it happen?
close to the old mines, right around that bloody altar.
Stonering?
Yes, there. That place is haunted, that's for sure. It was once the sacred ritual place of the druid wizards. It's an evil place. Poor little Vic.
Donoring? I used to play there as a child too. I should go have a look around there.
Tak, przy okazji dowiedzieliśmy się właśnie, gdzie to się stało. I będziemy się tam mogli wybrać. Zastanawiam się, czy teraz może jeszcze zajrzymy do lombardu. Może ten cały... Jak on tam było? Już będzie coś wiedział na ten temat. Chociaż nie wiem, co więcej może nam powiedzieć. Też wydaje mi się, że znowu ma zamknięte. Zobaczymy.
The shop is closed.
No, oczywiście. Nie ma żadnej karteczki. Jak żeby inaczej. No okej, pojawił się nam Stone Ring. Dobra, to pójdziemy tam od razu, myślę.
From Willow Creek, I set my steps towards the dark woods, at the edge of our manor. My thoughts were with the ritual place of the ancient druids. Stonering.
Mr. Gordon, may I ask what you are doing here? Why have you come to this place?
Dobra, będziemy mili na niego. Chociaż może nie. A.
Why though? Is it important to you?
Maybe. Who knows?
I can go wherever I want. These are my lands, detective.
That's true. Strange that we should meet again at a place where a tragedy has occurred. Don't you think?
No, I don't. I'm trying to understand what is going on here. Just like you.
This is police work, Mr. Gordon. Things have been getting more and more complicated recently, and I don't need more added confusion. No offense intended.
None taken. I quite understand. Can you at least describe to me what happened?
Oh well, since you've come this far, I suppose I should tell you what I know. But first, you tell me what you already know, so I'm not wasting my time.
I only know that they found the body of a young boy here, and it appears that he was killed by wolves.
Then you know almost all that I do. There is not much more I can add to that. The boy probably wandered too far from the village last night. Very imprudent. When the wolves attacked him, he was trying to escape. Unfortunately, the furious beasts got to the unlucky lad. You know the rest already.
Don't you find it odd that the bloodstains are only on that big stone in the middle?
I'd say the boy was trying to run to a higher place, but it was no help. That's all I'm willing to tell you. Gordon, I don't want you to speak about this with anyone else, you understand? People know way too much already, and I don't want to be adding to any scary tall stories.
I'll keep it to myself.
Good. I need to reflect on a couple of matters now.
Of course. Would you mind if I had a look around here?
What makes you so interested in all this? You wouldn't happen to know anything I don't, would you?
Oczywiście, że nie wiemy nic więcej.
Of course not.
You would tell me if that were the case, right?
Certainly.
Very well then. Do whatever you want here. I have no reason to ask you to leave.
O, możemy zapytać jeszcze o Henry'ego.
Have you found out anything new about Henry's death?
Yes, a new fact has come to light that has made things clearer to me. I was just about to close the case, but then I spoke with the pathologist.
Dr. Herman?
It seems that Mr. Stanton did not die by suffocation, or drowning for that matter.
How did he die then?
Herman has not been able to determine the exact cause yet. He has not arrived at a conclusive assessment yet, so I gave him some more time. What's certain though is that Stanton's lungs were not full of water, as is common with drowning. You see what this could mean if it were confirmed.
Not quite, Detective.
It would mean that he died somewhere else, and his body was carried and dumped into the fountain.
Another murder, then?
Doubtless, should Herman confirm his theory. I will not tell you anything else. You know more than necessary already. I would, however, like to ask you something. Just a routine, you see, Gordon?
Yes, go ahead.
I have only one question. Where were you yesterday at about this time?
No tak. Dobra, nie będziemy tacy wredni, już odpowiem pozytywnie.
Well, if you must know, I was visiting my relatives at a remote manor in Wales.
And what was the purpose of that visit?
Well, just family visit, nothing special. Why are you interested?
Just a routine question, Gordon.
That's all for now.
All right.
Powinien jeszcze zapytać, czy mogę to potwierdzić. Ale dobra, nie będziemy się czepiać. Rozejrzymy się tutaj oczywiście. Po tym miejscu. Krwawy ołtarz.
So much blood. So this is where little Vic died.
No, niestety.
Blood on the stone hasn't even dried yet. A wind chime made of metal strips and iron fragments. Strange. The plant that's clinging to it looks burnt.
Kolejne menhiry. O.
Another symbol. I should make a drawing of it.
Musimy go przerysować. O, dobra. No teraz chcesz przerysowywać. Wcześniej też mogłeś przerysowywać i bawić się z aparatem. Na szczęście już nie musimy wywoływać tych głupich zdjęć. Dobra. Symbol zapisany.
One of three men here that form a triangle around the altar. The stones may have played a role in the druids' rituals.
No, ciekawe, ciekawe. Mamy jakąś roślinkę.
There are many such as these in the forest. Green fern. Green fern.
Tak, nadal się świeci, więc coś będziemy musieli z nią zrobić. Kolejny menhir.
The third stone in the triangle.
Się tu jeszcze rozejrzeć, czy tak bardzo. O.
One of the many stones around the altar. Perhaps they were once used to form a circle around the altar.
No. Okej. Okay. On nadal się świeci. Jeszcze coś? Możemy pogadać, czy już nie bardzo?
Detective?
Yes?
O, możemy pogadać o tym symbolu.
I have had a look around this place, and I've noticed something. You might be interested in this.
Yes, I'm listening.
There is a symbol of some sort over there on that big stone to the left.
Yes, I've seen it. It could have been here for years, maybe even longer.
No tak.
Oh, I don't think so.
Why do you say that?
A raczej go nie przekonamy. No bo jak udowodnić, że go tu wcześniej nie było? Musiałby mieć zdjęcie tego miejsca.
Well, the paint is very bright, and also, I have seen a similar symbol before.
Really? Where?
Not exactly like this one, but quite similar. In fact, I have seen two different symbols. The first one on the old tower of our castle. And I noticed another one on the fountain where Morris found Henry.
That's rather strange indeed. But you can remain calm, Gordon. I know from experience that often even the strangest things sometimes have little meaning. To me, those are just old signs. Who knows? Maybe they were used in the past to mark something, but have long been forgotten. There might be dozens of them across the manor.
Maybe.
I doubt they have any connection with the case.
I'm not so sure about that. That's all for now.
All right.
Tak, niestety detektyw ma zamknięty umysł na takie rzeczy, więc musimy sobie radzić sami. Ja bym tu chciała się rozejrzeć, bo tutaj coś jest, ale nie mogę tego kliknąć za bardzo. Co my tu mamy? Bo mamy jeszcze trochę krwi. Tylko nie wiem, czy... Może zapiszmy. Krąg. Będzie. Nie wiem, czy to zadziała teraz, czy oni powinni coś powiedzieć, czy coś. Właśnie.
A small piece of cloth is sticking from under the leaves. The detective probably doesn't know about it.
No tak. Dlaczego? Ja wydawało mi się, że klikałam prawym przyciskiem i nie zareagował.
I can't pick it up now. Collier would see I found something. I've got to distract him somehow.
Tak, to na tym trzeba będzie użyć się tej krwi. Na tym kamieniu.
This should keep the detective busy for a while.
Dekorujemy miejsce zbrodni.
Detective?
Yes?
I found something that may interest you. There is a stain here on the stone behind you. I think it might be blood.
Where exactly is it?
Right behind you, on the right.
Oh, thanks for warning me. I didn't notice it at first.
You're welcome.
Tak, miło wrócił się.
I have to pick up the handkerchief while he is distracted elsewhere.
Dobrze.
The Gordon symbol is embroidered in the cotton. How could the handkerchief have gotten there?
Tajemnicze. Tak, kilka godzin minęło. Detektyw odwrócił się z powrotem.
The Gordon symbol is embroidered in the cotton.
No, to jest zastanawiające, skończyła się ta pisteczka tutaj. Ale chyba zbadaliśmy już wszystko, co mogliśmy zbadać. Więc się stąd będziemy wynosić. W sumie nie wiem, czy jest sens, możemy tu zajrzeć. Nie wiem, czy ksiądz jest. Nie, chyba nie. W takim razie wracamy chyba do posiadłości. Chociaż nie, do Hermana jeszcze zajrzymy. Bo do niego nie mogliśmy zajrzeć.
Yes. Samuel Gordon, please let me in, doctor. I need to speak to you.
Yes, come in. I am down.
Dobra, dobra, wiem, że jesteś w kostnicy. Nie wiem, razy to samo. Na to. Tak, ja już bada Wika. Niestety, biedny chłopiec.
Mr. Gordon. To what do I owe your visit today?
Good afternoon, Doctor. I have come to ask you about something.
Oh? Would you believe that does not actually surprise me? In fact, I sensed that you would show up. You have come because of that poor boy, correct?
Yes, mainly.
So, what do you want to know?
O, możemy też porozmawiać o Robercie i o Henrym. Dobra, zacznijmy od Pika.
I spoke with Collier about that boy. We were standing at the place where it happened. He didn't tell me much, other than the boy was killed by wolves.
Yes, that was the original theory. The wounds were suggestive of an animal's assault. After a closer analysis, however, I can safely reject that possibility.
So you have a different opinion?
Yes, I have. The cause of death was severe blood loss and critical injuries of numerous organs. No animal living in these lands would be capable of doing this. Not injuries like these.
What about an entire pack of wolves?
The signs on the body are clear. No traces of sharp teeth bites, nothing like that.
So do you have a possible explanation?
I do not exactly know yet, but the boy was certainly not killed by wolves or any other animal. Of that, I'm positive.
Czyli kolejne morderstwo, tak mi się wydaje. I został zabity przez wilki, czego mogliśmy się w sumie domyślić.
Tell me, when did you last see Robert?
Some 3 days ago, I think. If you are looking for him, it is best to call the sanatorium. He is there constantly.
No one has seen him in a while. And Victoria is becoming worried. I just wondered whether he had been here lately.
Oh, he has not been here for quite some time. But then again, there is no purpose to his visit, as far as I can tell. The last time I saw him was after William's funeral, and not since.
If you hear anything about him, please let us know.
Certainly.
Tak, my wiemy, że Robert miał z Hermanem jakiś układ, jakiś związek dzięki chyba jednemu czy dwóm listom. Także coś mógł mieć. No, ale niestety na razie nic nie dowiemy.
Dr. Herman?
Yes?
Have you found out anything new regarding that strange thing you told me about?
Do you mean Henry's body? No, I have not. I need much more time for that.
No dobrze. Skoro tak, to wychodzimy stąd. I wracamy do naszej posiadłości. Zajrzymy tutaj. O, do skrzynki listy.
There's a letter in it. Maybe Bates forgot to pick it up. I'll take it.
Czy tutaj w tłumaczeniu było, że nie ma żadnych listów?
Dear father, hopefully it will be your hands that my letter reaches first.
I cannot endure staying locked away in this horrible place. Therefore, I have decided to do what I should have done a long time ago. I will explain everything when we meet at our place. I know that you will understand. James.
Father, so James is William's son. Why didn't Victoria tell me when we spoke before?
Tak, okazuje się, że James był synem Williama. No i chciał się z nim spotkać. No niestety William nie dotrwał do tego momentu. James zapewne o tym nie wie, no bo skąd miałby wiedzieć.
Dear father,
Nie chcę tego klikać. Wyjdź mi stąd. Dobra, wracamy do posiadłości. Pogadamy z Wiktorią na ten temat. Tak, nie wiem, czy będzie Wiktoria w tym miejscu z kominkiem. Przepraszam. Nie, już nie ma. Ona chyba będzie na górze, jak mi się wydaje.